So 5 a.m. Mester Scrum, we're up and early. I kind of talk low because I don't want to wake everybody up, right? Hart, that's your job. Yours and Bubbles. So just talk about, here's what we're doing 5 a.m. Mester Scrum. Please subscribe. We're just growing. This is the third show. Daily Scrum. So yesterday, my wife was telling me a story. It drives me nuts. I say, can you have your Agile coach? Please call me. And she's like, well, no, they're going Agile at her company. So I think it's this, I want to say, boom, right? Her company wants them to hold daily scrums, right? Oh, great, daily scrums. Got daily scrums. But they want her to document what they do and that they actually held the daily scrum every day. Is that crazy or what? It doesn't match anything anywhere. It's so sad. And then you get these people, well, I'm an Agile coach. I know Agile. This is how I'm going to implement it. And they go tell people, now, when you have your daily scrum, you make sure that you document everything in the database so we can go back and check that you had a document. We need to know. We need to document daily scrum. We need to take notes. And it's not just our company, because I've seen it in many companies. We need to have an artifact, because we're going to go through compliance and make sure you held a daily scrum so you meet your process. That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my life. And I always tell people that is just stupid. I outright do it. And they all look at me like, what? I said, no, it's stupid. There's no need to document a daily scrum. It's a 15-minute meeting. It's just supposed to set, what did you do the day before? What are you going to work on today? And communicate if you have any blockers and talk to your coworkers. It's just supposed to be fast, quick, and dirty. And so you don't spend time wasting time. And she says, we talk to each other all day long. And that's good. And I agree. And what they're supposed to be, it's just a checkpoint to make sure you're both working on the same thing through the day. And if you have any plans, like if she had plans to clean, do the inventory today or something like that, just so that her coworker knows that she's going to do inventory or do all these testing or training things, that she's not going to be there or whatever, they may need their assistance to go help them. Anyway, so don't ever document your daily scrum. And if I ever come into your company and you tell me you have to take an artifact, I'm going to laugh at you. I'm just going to laugh, because that is so anti-agile and it's such a waste. I can't believe it. People are like, oh, I'm never going to hire him. But I'm like, I'm trying to save you time and money and just produce good code. One of the things is like working software over documentation. Tell me where documenting the daily scrum adds value to the product. It doesn't. It's a waste. It's just someone who wants to capture an artifact just to freaking capture an artifact. It's stupid. Okay. I'm off my hand. I remember that one. But it's really bad. So the other thing, so I went off on a rant on that, right? Ooh. One, we're recording and we're live. I have no idea what this is doing. We're live. Hope everybody can hear me out there in the world. And there's Hart. She probably got her drink of water. Now she's back.